Open YouTube.
Hi guys. This video will show you how to activate Google Assistant in Samsung Galaxy A12. To do that, open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, scroll down to and tap on Google. In the Google Settings, tap on Settings for Google Apps. Then tap Search, Assistant and Voice. On the next page, tap Google Assistant. Scroll down the Assistant settings and tap General. In General, toggle the slider next to Google Assistant. And then tap Turn on the pop-up. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel.